Good. How are you?
I'm pretty good.
Okay. Say your name, position, the band, and something about yourself.
Okay. My name's Josh, and I play guitar. And I like Jones Soda.
Your sophomore album, Riot, is hitting stores on June 12th. Tell us about your new album.
It's called Riot, and we recorded it with Dave Bendis and in New Jersey, which was a lot of fun. I really think everybody's going to enjoy it because it's definitely a lot more exciting and just energetic than the last one. So, and I think we just got to spend a lot of time on it this time. So there's a lot more thought put into it.
Why did you choose the name Riot for your new album?
Because a lot of the hate, lyrics Haley was writing were very like open and honest and really like sometimes really like sort of like very bold. And so I looked up what the word riot meant, and there are a bunch of different definitions, and one I found was an uncontrolled outburst of emotions, and we sort of felt like that really fit with all of Haley's lyrics.
Did you do anything different on this album than you did on your last one?
Yeah, we used just like we did like some loops and like a little some keyboards. We used a lot of different instruments than we did on the last one.
You worked with producer David Bendis on this album. How or why did you choose to work with him, and what was it like to work with him?
We chose him because we met with like a bunch of producers, and none of them really were that stoked to work with us. And so, but David Bendis kept on pursuing us and kept on telling us like, "I want to do your guys' record. Like, I really want to work with you guys, and I think I can make a great album with you guys." And he was just really passionate about us, and we didn't get that vibe from any other producer, so we chose to stick with him. And I mean, it was probably one of the best times we've ever had. It was just fun the whole time.
The first single off your new album is Misery Business. Have you shot a video for it yet?
Yes, we have.
What can you tell us about it?
We did it with the same director as our last two videos, Shane Drake, and it was great. I mean, everything worked out perfectly, and we're really excited about it. I don't want to give too much away, but I think it's about it'll hit TV stations around, I think, the 14th of this month. So you guys can see it then, but it's great. It's full of energy, and I think it really complements the song well.
You are currently out on tour with the Almost, This Providence, and Love Arcade. How's the tour been going so far?
It's incredible. I mean, we couldn't ask for a better tour. The lineup's great. We love This Providence because they're label mates, and we've already had them out on one tour with us, our last headlining tour. And the Almost, we just got to know them, and they're like our new best friends as well. So it just works all really well together.
This year will be your third year on the Vans Warped Tour, and you'll be playing the main stage. How do you feel about playing the main stage this year?
It's definitely like, I don't think it's really sunk in yet. It's like, I don't know. I guess it's a weird feeling because, you have like, in the past few years, like huge bands like My Chemical Romance or, Under Oath or even Joan Jett and all those huge artists play the main stage, and the fact that we get to do it is just, it sort of like blows our mind.
If you could tour with anyone dead or alive, who would it be and why?
if we could tour with any band.
Any band, Dead Alive, Broken Up.
Well, gosh. I would say Jimmy Eat World.
Why would you want to tour with them?
Because they've influenced us all as writers and as musicians, and especially me since I was about 13. They're just my favorite band.
What are you currently listening to on your iPod?
I'm listening to Mew and Mew Math. Those two bands I'm listening to pretty often.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah.